everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Scarlet. We were here doing a Glimmet outbreak, but they're all gone now. Did not catch any shinies. And we are on our way. Today we're going to start catching the stakes, or unlocking the stakes, or unstaking the stakes, to catch the other ruined Pokemon, the Ground Blight Shrine. So, let us continue with that. I believe, according to the map, the first one is might be on this or in between here, so we're gonna fly there and see what we can find. We'll start this now. Like and subscribe for more Pokemon adventures, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know how your adventure is coming along. Oh, I think I've already gotten this one. I remember. Yikes. Oh my gosh, it's a lot of Larvitar. Do I need Larvitar material? It's either on top or underneath. I remember grabbing the one underneath. Maybe I already got it. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. Let's see here. It is close by here. Along this walkway. Swipe. Oh. Ah! I thought I heard something. I was like, where is that growl coming from? Yeah. Thanks. Pretty sure I already got this one too. I would have definitely seen it. Okay, so probably already got that one as well. Number three. This is over here. Looks like it's on this area. Bro. I already got it. I guess I've already gotten this one too. Yikes! I've already gotten the one here too. So let's get location number 4, which is very close. This island. Yikes, we have a lot of Pokemon here. So many Gyaradoses. You. Ha, there's the stick. After this, we go to location number 5. Way to go, Sylvie. Gem power. Does it also round your home? That's crazy. Oh man, you can't fall asleep. Dang it. You smarty pants, Belly Boat. You're smarty pants. Dang, it powers up the text too. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. So far, Muddy Water, Electric Terrain, Discharge. Never mind. Yay! If you skip learning moves, forget all moves, you can learn them again. Open the main menu, select the Pokemon, select Check Summary. Select and move to Moves and Stats tab, check when Pokemon's moves, and help it remember some. Oh, cool. Contracts its wobbly body, the belly button dynamo in its stomach produces a huge amount of electricity. So it's another frog. Hey, Meowth is evolving. Galarian. Berserker. What are you doing? Get rid of Growl. You're crazy. Excuse me. Alright. Progress is being made. So big. Alright, so we said the next one is over here, which I'm pretty sure I've already gotten. Because I was exploring this area. Sure, I got this steak during our adventures. Solar beam. Back up, sir. No wonder this man. Delicious. That's a cool nickname. Slugalicious. Yeah, so I think I already got it. Alright, so... number 7. Right there. Whoa. Up here. Somewhere around there. Thank you. Holy crap, it's a big one. Is that a Pincushion? Ah, it's coming at me! Where's my Pokemon go? That was scary. Super scary. I threw my Pokemon, no one came out. I got devoured. That was so cool. It was funny and scary at the same time. Terra Whale. This Pokemon wanders around snowy, icy areas and protects its body with powerful muscles and a thick layer of fat under its skin. Look at that line. Is that a girl? Is there a difference between the girls and the guys? That's pretty interesting. Bomb of snow? He said, no, don't get me. I know it's Obamasnow. I just remember this one tournament. The guy nicknamed him Obamasnow. Obama. And everyone just started chanting. He made it up through the ranks and everyone, every time he came out, Obamasnow! Obamasnow! It's so funny. Frosttree lives a quiet life on the mountains that are perpetually covered in snow. It hides itself by whipping up lizards. I wonder if there's going to be an alternate form where it's not snow. That would be a great alternate form. That should be the next one. An alternate form of Snover and Obama Snow where it's not snow. You're a regular guy now, huh? Yeah. Oh, you're not. Water looks great, but man, this, we need a Switch Pro. Is he sliding down the thing? That's cute. Weavile. Under pressure. Flowette requires something. Oh, Sharp Claw Pokemon Evolution made it even more devious. It communicates by clawing signs and boulders. This place does not look familiar. I don't think I've been over here. This is crazy. About all the exploring I've done, there's a few places I've never been to. It is a ferocious, carnivorous Pokemon. Once it captures its prey, it will breathe cold air onto the prey to freeze and preserve it. So hidden in the snow, I've never seen that. I've never actually been over here. Ah, no magic words. Okay. Next one. Number 8, potentially the final one. Yo, honestly, I've never been over here. Socarrot Trail? I've never been over here, dude. I've never, ever been over here. None of this looks familiar to me. You know what's crazy? Like in the old days, we always thought Fortress's shell, top and bottom, was the only thing that's metal. But its entire body is. It looks shiny. It looks so shiny. Bagworm, usually found hanging on the fat tree trunks, it shoots out pits of its shell when it sees action. So cool. I don't have a Pineco either. And I know I need all these things because... what is it? Pineco pins are used to make some other very important... Raichu? Oh, I haven't caught you before. Getting so distracted, you guys. I'm sorry. This episode could have been like 20 minutes, and we're going on to 35, I'm sure. Holding a sunstone? I just noticed that. Is that the pickup ability? Or he used to. proud and aggressive. However, it is said that a Serena will instantly become calm if someone touches the crown on its calyx. Calyx. This isn't the time to explore. I'll come back here. I've just never been here before. I've never, ever been here before. Just gonna get some more materials from you. Because I need that for sure. Whoa! Look at her run. Rune is here. Anyways. Oh, that's right. I can't look at the map while I'm up here. the next one, last one. Looks like at the top of all this stuff here. We'll fly there. The Gracious Stone is one of the sites of Aldea. Something over there I never found. Skunkies, skunk tanks. Dragon Trainer. There we go. This has to be the last one. Now I have to backtrack. Dang it. And me being distracted is not helping. Vaporeon. I feel like I've already gotten that one. So at some point I came across here. I just never. I probably wasn't able to cross this gap. Shoot. Okay. So we got that one. We got the one in the snow. Let's go back to 6 then. Man. Oh, wait a minute. I think I skipped something here. Yeah, I don't remember going here. Okay. Let's fly here. Okay, there might be some hope. I really don't remember going there. I think I might have skipped it by accident. Gotta get my Pokemon healed up. You are. I heard you were on the tree. Okay. Okay, final one. For sure, for sure, for sure, final one. Oh yeah. Did it just look directly at it? Oh, it sure did. That's cool, dude. No, we're not gonna do that. As adventurous as it... Can I fight him? No. Well, I've been here before, apparently, because I... If I haven't, I wouldn't be able to fly to this area. One of the 10 sites. I just really don't remember. If I have been here before, I didn't go deeper into this area because I really don't remember these fall marshlands, this Sakura Trail. And I have to be honest because I really don't remember encountering, looking at that shrine. And it's true, you know, because some places you can't explore unless you don't have all of the gifts, all the abilities for Koridon and Maridon. Climbing is a big part of it. I got that early. I got swimming first and then the climbing. Coming from within the shrine. Will you touch the shrine? I will touch the butt. Who touches the butt? Touches the butt. I do, because I'm weird. Kerbang. Well, a 45-minute video. Sorry, guys, it took so long. All the distractions. The fear poured into an ancient ritual vessel has clad itself in rock and dirt to become a Pokemon. Wait, so it's like the sword, they're items that created Pokemon? This is an interesting lore. Carved into the shrine. The ruinous vessel seals. Ruinous vessel's seal has been broken. Interesting. The ruinous vessel's seal has been broken. It just says that. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, like and subscribe. Next episode, we'll do the other ruined Pokemon. Until next time, later, 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 later. Goodbye. We'll be right back.